SolveYourTech.com, your source for how-to guides and tutorials.
Welcome to our video about how to increase contrast on iPhone 15. If this guide helps you out, then please consider subscribing and liking this video. If you're currently finding it a little difficult to tell the difference between app foreground and background colors, then you might be interested in increasing the contrast. You can do this by opening the Settings app. You can then scroll down and select the Accessibility option, and then you can choose the Display and Text Size option in the top section of this menu. Now you just need to find this Increase Contrast button, and then you can tap the button to the right of it. Now you'll see that the contrast on this menu has changed, and other apps are also going to increase their color contrast between the app foreground and background colors.
Make sure to like this video and subscribe to our channel to see more tech guides like this one. For additional information on this topic and to read the entire article, click the link in the description to visit solveyourtech.com.